4 years of God's faithfulness, and that is what we are celebrating today. It has been rough, but all the same, we thank God we are here. We might not be where we planned to be, but thank God we are not where we used to be.
Last 4 years on this faithful day, I was panting. My heart was like, how is today going to be like? On the 1st of February 2014, that I walked the high with this, my lovely wife. So I appreciate God today that we can still be alive to celebrate this wonderful day, which I know I'm going to celebrate much more on earth. So thank the Lord for that. And I'm rejoicing in my heart that the Lord has been good to us so far.
If we say there are no challenges, we would be lying. There are always challenges, but the Lord has been so faithful to us. Marital challenges, there are times we have misunderstandings. If we say we don't quarrel, it's a lie. But all the same, even in amidst that quarrel, the love we share and the purpose for coming together has always kept us. And that is what is still keeping us till today.
That is a long, long book. In all the epistle of the book, I will summarize into just this few sentences. Sometimes when you see somebody from afar, you will not know what kind of quality or the other part the person had. But when you get close, you realize God actually complete work in some people's life. And she happens to be one of those angels. And I really appreciate the Lord, and I'm thankful to God.
What came to your mind the first time you said, Sister Bolanle Precious, the Lord just showed me that you're my wife?
Well, what came to my mind? I told him he wasn't serious, sir. I told him point blank, I said, you are not serious. You better go and pray again. It can't be me, because we had been friends anyway. So when he said it, I felt he was just joking.
I'll say she's my sister. She's my wife. She's my mother. She's what everything if a female can be, including your friend. And I'll forever cherish her.
To my one and only lovely, handsome husband, I want to tell you that I would love and respect and value you forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have heard it all from Pastor Temi Tayo Oluwayomi Lawrence. It's been 4 good years and it's not been easy. God has been by them all through. So it's so inspiring, and if you ask me, I just want to get married now. So I can start counting my anniversaries. Well, it's been fun with them. Don't worry. I am Ejechukwu Betsy, and this is brought to you courtesy Beige TV.